An Elsmere man is facing child porn charges tonight. Investigators say they found more than 800 files of child porn in Charles Webster's home. Kenton County's Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force said that it received several tips from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children on Webster. He is facing four counts of possessing or viewing child porn.
Ground is